Well, this could be the worst logo redesign in the history of sports. If you know me, I'm a Seattle Seahawks fan, and I don't tend to make fun of many people's designs, jersey redos, logo redos, but this one's different. I don't know if CBS Sports just gave it intern Photoshop and said go for it, but I don't know what's going on here. This would be an awful idea by the Seahawks to ever go to something like this. If it's not broke, don't fix it.